When I saw the attacks on Roy Cooper about the crime lab, I had to come forward. Those ads are not true. I'm a survivor of sexual assault. It was Mr. Cooper who supported me when we went to the state legislature to get more funding for rape kits. And even after he fixed the problems in the crime lab, he's been there for me time after time ever since. It's hard for a crime victim to speak out, but Roy Cooper is a good man.